Today I want to give you guys a really cool shortcut tip that was brought to us by one of our own community members, Mr. Franklin Boo. Franklin, thank you so much for this tip. Now, this is a really easy way to bring a piece of footage down in between others, and I'm going to use an image of Franklin's channel just to give him some extra props. This was a great tip. Thank you, Franklin. What you want to do, let me move him over and get him in frame, is if you have a piece of footage, I'm using an image, but if you had footage here and it was all sliced apart. Now let's say you wanted to insert something down in here. Now a lot of times, let's say back here I wanted to insert something. A lot of times I would highlight these sections and slide them over. But what Franklin showed me you can do is actually just put the playhead exactly where you want to insert it. That's right between two frames. And then just find the thing that you want to insert, right click on it, and hit insert. Boom, and it'll drop it right in place. How cool is that? This is another great tip brought to us by a community member and fellow Filmora user. I hope you use Franklin's tip in this shortcut so that you can make your workflow faster. Peace.